imagine about Jesus.
Amen.
Listen, anything that you cannot get from God, you cannot get it anywhere. Ndị ọzọ bụ ihe a na-eme otinyere anya fụ ụzọ. The more you look, the less you see. There is no other solution, any other place that you can get solution except from God. What God cannot do for you doesn't exist. And what God cannot do doesn't exist equally. And except Him, you cannot have your solution any other way. About the time when the devil take you again, no? Okiriki ga na gbogbo sada ali enu ahai ele se to makaraba onye na si ga ba ga ba hapia na uru ado ni sasu ele na ba si na ga na gbe bo de buno odo mi ga ni ga nugo mo akata adike ki be yo mbara bu dike na ala esi ba di tuku mo kama He has even greater problem than you have. That's why when people come for consultation and counsel, I tell them, you have not come to see me, you have come to see God. Lion, they both lion. The lion of the tribe of Judah. Sheriff Misha and Abandon to the Chalana said, how many hands are good to a boy? Only king of the city called the fourth man in the fire. Only a man called the freezer. If I lie, like he said, could to Munai lie, Bamundi. And I must tell you, lie, that's a good to him and Mabundi. I must tell you, I am a little boy. Moses, and God told him, Moses, I am the Lord your God. And when he was talking to Moses, and Moses asked him, now you can I know your name? And he went to watch. But when he said Moses, he didn't hear about the problem for more. There is no single name that can qualify me or say, God, we are up on me, him, but give me heavy hammer. Okay, ma. Money, na pisale, chileke. I am the God who created the universe, created the earth and heaven. Before me, no other God. And after me, no other God. And there can never be after me. The Daila Tai Lava Mundelia. What I have said, What is written is written. Go to Pharaoh. I know the plight of my people over there. I just allowed them so that they will pay for their sins. Now I have remembered them. I will tell Pharaoh, I am that I am. Nobody can stand before me and survive. Nobody can oppose me. And there was a time God told Moses, go and prepare my people. Today and tomorrow, I will give them food to eat. And Moses doubted what God was saying. And Moses told God, even if we butchered all our flocks and his, would that satisfy them? Even if we cut all the fish in the sea, would that be enough? We have 600,000 soldiers here. And God was angry. Even when we were good, Chineke si Moses, you know, don't move again. And he told Moses, verse 23, the Lord said, has my arm lost its power? Now you will see whether or not my covenant will come true. Moses was thinking that it was impossible for God to feed 600,000 soldiers. That is the problem with so many of us. What is impossible before God? Matthew 19:26. In the mighty name of Jesus. Yeah. Now some people will come to me, Father, we have prayed. In fact, the more we pray, it looks as if the problem is getting worse. I want to use one story in the scripture that your case is not different from what others are undergoing. You are complaining, you have prayed, and the situation is, instead of being better, it became worse. Remember, Joseph, God promised to elevate him greater than his brothers or his siblings. And Joseph went to his brothers and the father and the mother and told them the story. And God has elevated me. And from the interpretation of the dream, the mother and the father and the sibling asked, so it doesn't mean that all of us will be under you, we worship you. And Joseph told him, I don't know, but what I see for my dream, now I don't know. Yeah, I don't know. But Joseph was convinced that God has elevated him beyond every other member of the family. And then they now say, let us see what is going to happen. And I have Israel, I have a man. Balaam was brought over by Balak to go and curse Israel. But the Bible says, when Balaam opened his mouth to curse Israel, Balaam will end up blessing the Israel twice. What I want to narrate this story to you is, whenever you are praying, and your mind is telling you, this condition is not getting better, it's getting worse. Remember, the greatest strategy the devil is going to use against you is to frustrate you, to get you weak, to get you frustrated. Now again, when you see, I have tried and it is not forthcoming, who told you? You are a kind of man, you don't see beyond your present situation. When you see you are beyond what you are seeing, then you begin to believe that God has a greater plan. Only those who can see the invisible that can do the impossible. That's why Bartimaeus asks, oh Lord, that I may see. Joseph started his journey in a negative way, if I may use that word. And his brothers, you know the story so well. We see the uncle, we see Angwana, I'm about her. I see the guy who killed each other. Let me ask you a question. If you are in the position of Joseph, you have this dream and it's a promise to God of elevating you, of lifting you higher above your brothers and sisters. Only the next minute or the next day, your brothers and maybe you were kidnapped. The first thing that will come to your mind, so my dream and my blessing has been destroyed. How is it about Moby? Oh, Chuaka, I'm going to see my easy baby. Hey, to go to Nina, a quiz. I'm going to have a mother to James Ever, it didn't touch me. I see Chine Cobo Bando, God of my covenant keeping God. To go up a bando. But I lie. God said in Jeremiah chapter 3, verse 20, he said, this is what the Lord says. If you can break my covenant with the day and night so that one does not follow the other, what's it making? Back and forth, gata, ihabia, gata, abanabia, abanegata, what's it? Or see, if you can change it and alter it, then that is the only time you can break my covenant. Kutai, lamute, lagaya, bamute, liya, zamutundi, rezaka. Ayayeles,
말씀 주니 라이다 말씀 드리라. He said, it doesn't follow, one does not follow the other. Then, only then will my covenant with David be broken. When you pray, and it does appear that the condition is getting worse, never panic. Don't! In fact, by that time, your Redeemer is at hand. Those are the hurdles that are going to pass. Because if the state the devil is against you is to tell you that this is not working out. It's not forthcoming. It's not forthcoming. That he who made that promise can never fail, can never disappoint. He has promised he will never fail. I will follow. I will follow him. And faithful. Is a covenant keeping God. Let me tell you, if you really want to get every bit of what you wanted from God, you must enter into a serious covenant with Him. Not just any kind of covenant, the covenant you enter today and break it tomorrow. No? God is a serious being. Delivering the message, Hezekiah, Isaiah went home. And Hezekiah turned to the wall and told God, "We put up a band and a cany kiri. Are we not into covenant? Have you forgotten the way I was faithful to you? Allah told me, 'Oban ni odogu, oban ni odogu.' The Bible said, 'Hold me by my words.' And God reversed the sentence of death over him because of the covenant he had with you. So many are afraid of entering into covenant with God. And Joseph. He was a covenant child of God, and on his own part, he remained faithful to that covenant, and God remained faithful to him. And when he was sold into slavery, you know the story, Potiphar's wife took advantage. And again, another trouble came in. Instead of the situation becoming better, I want to tell you, when you are praying and the situation is not getting better, hold on. Hold on. What that comes easy won't last. What will last won't come easy. Nothing ever good comes easy. Instead of enjoying the favor he received in the Potiphar's house, and the chances of Joseph reaching his destination or receiving the blessing God gave to him was becoming narrower and narrower. He was sent from that place to prison, the final bus stop. What will happen again? When you are praying and it does appear that your situation is getting worse, the Jim 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 Mama Tamo Bana. A question. Who was there behind Joseph alone? No father, no mother, no brother, no sister, no friend, no advisor. He was alone as an outcast. He was alone as someone who has been rejected by family members. He was alone. Nobody was there to intercede for him. He was alone. Yeah, be my arch.